Don't forget to go to asskicking.com for pound the best home health and beauty fragrance products.
Hi, you're watching Dante's Boxing Nation. Woo!
Okay. You gotta give. Listen, if you give a 6 month suspension, okay, with no fine and no consistent drug testing after that, what's the fucking point? The guy can just go home right now and dope. He could be doping up right now, but we know he's suspended. He's not getting tested. He's not doing anything. Okay, the way you handle that, you want to give a 6 month suspension and let it play out. You fine him. You give a 6 month suspension, and then you put him on a 2 year probationary period where he's consistently and strongly random drug tested throughout the next 2 years. And if he fails any of those tests in the next 2 years, you add 2 or 3 years to that suspension. So then it becomes a 2.5 year suspension. But you know why they won't do that? Because they don't want to actually catch Canelo's cheating. Because if, God forbid, you catch this guy cheating again and you got to spend them for 2-3 years, then you all lose money and it's a big problem. So nobody actually wants to fix it.
Are testing in Mexico?
Yes, yeah, that's why he missed time the cycle. He missed time the cycle. He didn't expect them to show up in Mexico. You know what I mean? He didn't expect them to come show up in Mexico. He thought like, okay, I'm gonna get to Vegas. By this point, it's gonna clear my system. Nah, my man, we came and surprised you. But I'll tell you what, that's about the time you start testing for a May 5th fight. It's early September, early February, right? So this guy was doing it during his time off. It's just the problem in general for if you don't have year-round random drug testing. These guys are gonna do it during their time off consistently. So part of this suspension problem should be 6 month suspension, 2 year probationary period where you're drug tested all the time, consistently, randomly for the next 2 years. And if you fail that one, you get a 2 year suspension. They're not gonna do it though. They don't have the balls to do that.
Let me ask you this.